off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now let's head down to the coin toss. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Both teams have sent their special teams onto the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. Taken from the 10. He's taken down at the 32-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. He gets out to about the 32-yard line. From their own 32-yard line. Second down. Makes the grab and steps out right away. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
Exactly right when it left his hand. Sometimes you don't get a great grip on the ball and it comes out a little wobbly.
So it's second and 10. Ball on their own 45. On the throw, incomplete pass.
Before the game, and I have to say, they looked sharp before this one even started.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 35-yard line. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Quick out to his receiver. And down he goes at the 21.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
He'll get it again. From the 14-yard line. Second down. Now he's scrambling. Slides down.
It's always a snap decision when you decide to tuck it and run. On that play, it was definitely the right move as he got the first down after a nice game.
This is the ninth play of this drive. Caught end zone for the touchdown. On the extra point. A 9-play, 68-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard. The score now, 7-0. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive.
Mike 51, Mike 51. Set, cut.
He sails it long. Into traffic and it's picked off. Tackle made around the 45-yard line. nice interception and an even nicer vertical.
Oh, yeah. This guy's an athlete. There's no throwing it over this guy's head. He'll go up and get it.
First and 10. Ball on the 45. Western Michigan is up by a touchdown. Throws it in a hurry. He gets hit out of bounds around the 43-yard line.
This offense, he's got good hands and he's tough to bring down. He showed right there that he can make something big happen.
We've got a first and 10, ball on the 30. Feeds it to the back. Good outside run there. Inside the 10. Touchdown, Broncos.
They pretty much had their way with the defense there. Terrific play.
The extra point. So a four-play, 45-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
This defense has everything. They kind of have that blue-collar, workman-like approach, but they also have a blend of tremendous speed to go along with that work ethic. And the better they play, they seem to feed off of it, and it continues throughout the whole ballgame.
Well, let's see if he can shake off that pick that he tossed last time out.
If they can play sound football from here out and make a few plays, there's no reason they can't get back into this.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Complete. He's got room to work. And he's taken down at about the 39-yard line. From the 48-yard line. First down. Quick throw. He's knocked out of bounds. Right around the 34.
That makes it first and 10.
He makes it to the 32-yard line.
That brings up second and 9.
Second and 9 coming up here. Ball on the 32-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 31-yard line. So the delayed handoff gets maybe a yard. Seven-yard line. It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. Over the middle to his tailback. He's taken down at the 28-yard line. So at the end of one, Western Michigan in front, 14-0. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two.
It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime.
Second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Tries to get around the corner. Knocked out of bounds at the 46. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. Quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. From their own 46-yard line, it's second down. He steps out around the 47-yard line. It's a fumble, and the ball bounces out of bounds.
The ball just kept scooting all over the place on the sideline, and it finally skipped out of bounds before anybody could claim it.
And they could really put their opponent in bad field position with a good punt here. From the 15, he's tackled at the 21-yard line. Think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Just throws this one away. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 21-yard line. Bring him down right around the 20. That brings us 30-10. Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Booming kick. He drops it. And he's tackled at the 45. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. And he's tackled at about the 47-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. For a loss.
That is exactly the type of play that good linebackers make on a regular basis. And if you can make enough of them in college, probably going to get a chance to play at the next level.
He's pushed out of bounds at the 47-yard line.
Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Nice run up the middle. There's 2 minutes remaining in the half. There's another pass to the tight end, and he's got it. He's tackled right around the 16-yard line.
Good job to identify the weakness in this defense. Any good offense will exploit those holes over and over again.
He's going to try and scramble. And down he goes at about the 11.
Good coverage by the defense, but they have to be aware of this quarterback's tendency to scramble around and pick up some yards.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Runs outside for a nice game. So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. He makes the PAT. Western Michigan gets set to kick this one away. Caught at the 8. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 22. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Got a man. Watch out here. Tackle made around the 35-yard line. The Buffaloes taking their first time out of the half. From their own 35-yard line, it's first down. Offense lines up in a 5-wide set, and the defense anticipating pass here. Fires out to his wideout. He's tackled in the open field.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
Quick strike to the receiver, and they make the stop at the 42. Gets it out to the halfback. And he is drilled at the 33. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 36-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. They got to him before he could get back to the line.
I like the combination of speed and strength that this cornerback plays with. He's a real valuable part of the defense.
Back to the tailback, but he can't bring it in. First half comes to a close as they head to the locker rooms. 21 to nothing, Broncos.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Kick slide, get your hands on them, keep them at an angle, keep them off balance. How about the big fellas up front just absolutely stifling the pass rush?
We talk all the time about how defense wins championships and the guys in the trenches. How about the hog mollies up front? I mean, my goodness, that quarterback, he could bake a pie. Feed it to him in the pocket. He had so much time to sit back there, nice, warm, and cozy. Might as well get him a bottle of milk and some and a blankie back there in the pocket, because he was just sitting back there nice and protected. Anybody can deal in that situation. I've seen Reese Davis deal in that situation.
I can only hope that Nessler and Herb Street will bring the same type of intensity to their call of the second half that David and I have brought to the halftime show. Of course, they always do. That's it for us here in the studio. Time to get you back out to the guys for the second half.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Broncos continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Quick out to his receiver, and he's hit immediately. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Wide receiver screen play. Good open field tackle. There's a player hurt. It doesn't look to be that bad. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Quick throw out to the receiver. And they push him out around the 42-yard line. From their own 42-yard line, first down. The Buffalo's wide receiver, we hope, can make a comeback and get back in this ball game. Went out with that injury a little bit earlier. He's level at the 50. That's good for 8 yards. That makes it second and two. Fires quick. He catches another. That's a great tackle at the 43-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43. He gets rid of this one. The Buffalo's wideout out with an apparent injury, although he might make a comeback before this game's over. Tackles him hard at the 26-yard line.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
This is the 8th play of this drive. Nice run, and he's brought down. Second and four. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. 51, Mike. Mike 51. They go with a run. He brought down in the backfield. That'll bring up third and eight. And this is the 10th play of the drive. He's under pressure, and he throws it away. It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. Quick throw, incomplete. Waddle's receiver.
When the first down marker is that far away, someone's got to step up and make a play on fourth down. It just didn't happen for him here.
So we're just about ready to return to action. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Got his man. Oh, what a hit. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Brought down in the open field. He's going to go for the home run.
Hey, I know he dropped it, but the safety put himself in a position to make a play. That's impressive.
That makes it second and 10.
From their own 37-yard line, second down. They come out in an empty backfield.
Let's go!
Now he's flushed, and they got him. So that sack leaves them with some work to do. It's third down and 14. Looks to his back, and he's got him again. The man defense proved to be too tough against the screen.
That was an excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks and found the ball before the play had a chance to develop.
At the 27. Nowhere to go there.
Great job of getting downfield and making the tackle by the coverage team. With the way the ball was swirling up there, I think you have to be happy just to hang on to the football.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And now he's got room to run. There's a very impressive open field tackle. Unselfish play by the quarterback as the option gives them a 9-yard gain. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. And he's taken down at the 33-yard line.
You've got to admire the intensity that these linebackers bring to the table. As soon as he saw it was staying on the ground, he made a beeline for the ball carrier.
At about the 41. From their own 41-yard line. First down. Quick strike, and he drops it.
The quarterback has to be very careful, Brad, of throwing the football into a position where the wide receiver has a chance to get his head taken off. He threw the ball there, and it made it easy for the defender to be able to separate him from the ball.
Just throws this one away. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49. Goes out of bounds. The 48-yard line.
fourth.
21-0, Western Michigan. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Gets out to about the 44-yard line. Here's the eighth play of the series. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. And he's tackled right away. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line. They come out in a five-wide set. On the catch. Oh, they strip it out. Here's play number 10 on the drive.
That makes it second and 10.
Slings it. He's taken down at about the 25-yard line. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. And he's tackled after positive yardage. This is the 12th play of this drive. First down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. They failed out here the last two times. They'll bring him down at the six. This is the 14th play of this drive. And he converts the extra point.
Just clinched it. And that's a really strong effort by the hands team to make sure they came away with the football.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. And they get nice yardage on that run. Second and four. Ball on 34. Just under three to go in regulation. Around the 34-yard line. At the 34-yard line. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down.
Red! Red 18! Red 18!
Fires to the wideout, first down. And down he goes around the 22-yard line. Colorado will take their second time out of the half. yard line.
Super effort by the tailback to pick up a nice gain and a first down. He's really a good looking ball carrier.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. And he hits him hard, the 7 yard line.
That brings him second and goal.
And they'll run him again. He gets out to about the 6 yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Touchdown, Broncos. Tacks on the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He'll return it from the 6. He's taken down at the 28. Nothing left here except to see the clock hit 0. A comeback is just not happening. Quick strike to the receiver. Tackle made at the 39. And he stops the clock with a spike.
That makes it second and 10.
From their own 39-yard line, it's second down. There's a strike complete, and they make the stop around the 44-yard line. This one's in the books, and our final score, 28-7, Bronco. So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.